at Texas Roadhouse right now. And then this is like a little area from Texas Roadhouse. Mommy, I want to give you a hug.
You can't stand in the door.
And then here is like a that little building from Texas Roadhouse. And then Dad. We are just waiting for food at Texas Roadhouse. We are waiting literally outside for us to be able to go in. I'm just walking around outside. So you can see it. I'll show you that. Cannot show my video entrance. So this is the little entry area. You guys might look in my picture and know what I have.
You see
him? This is all of his friends. And then you also have these bushes. And inside that tree bush, this way. And tonight is my dad's birthday. That's why we are at Texas Roadhouse. So. Say hi to my...
Hey.
I don't know what is going on right now. I'm going to the end over there, Daddy. Excuse me. Wait, so I have to do this. Like it. So, I'm not there, but my dad has not. And I'm listening to him. Dad's listening to him. A good family, Mama. Not been a good family member lately. And so I don't know what's happening. So, I just am really frustrated. I totally don't know what's happening. So, yeah, we're gonna walk back up there. Like this little tree area over here. So, you want to say hi? It's a video. Make a weird face.
That's just Dad's face.
It's just his weird face.
It's just his face.
He's cranky face.
Chicken tenders, grilled chicken,
or snake bites?
That delicious bread. I know you like it.
Can I put your phone in the
first? Oh, look. They got one called the Roadkill.
Want some of this good butter on it, kiddo?
No.
I was already looking at that. That's what I want. Oh, for sure.
Look at that. Look at that up there.
This is kind of like a celebration dinner. Not just for me.
For all of us.
For the apartment. For us.
Maddie and I work really hard to get us into that place.
And we don't go to this place a lot because it's expensive.
This is the third time Daddy and I have ever been here together. One time was before you were even born. The second time you were with us, and the other is the third time. Thank you.
Do y'all know if you want to turn off the appetizers? The coffee on ribs?
No, unless you want something.
Sure, good time. We're gonna give you some time.
I just thought maybe you wanted the
French
ribs.
Oh, that's fine.
This is really good, like.
I think my steak's gonna be as big as your head.
That's hilarious. Whoa!
Oh, gymnastics, cool.
What Lily's learning to do.
I have to do this.
Can you crack this?
That's gonna really run your battery now. Just so you know.
took a video. And I will see you. Next video is still gonna be at Texas Roadhouse. We're just gonna be just about to. Mom, my hair looks wet in the camera.
You were what?
Yeah, I think.
I love you. Is it wet up there? It's shining down on you.
Yeah, I feel like my hair looks red.